Welcome to the Windows Club. If the device manager is blinking or flickering in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restart your display driver. To do so, press the Windows, Control, Shift, and B keys together. The second solution is to update the display drivers of your system. The best way to do so is by running the Intel Driver and Support Assistant. To install the latest drivers on your system, please go to the website intel.com and search for the Intel Driver and Support Assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it to update all your system drivers at once. The third solution is to run an SFC scan on your system. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the Elevated Command Prompt window. In the Elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scannow and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot your system once the scan is completed. The last solution is to perform a system restore. Search for Recovery in the Windows search bar. Click on the option for Recovery. In the window that opens, select System Restore from the menu. If it asks for the administrator permissions, please click on Continue. The System Restore window will open. Select the restore point and choose Next. Proceed through the system restore process to revert your system to the date settings. Reboot your system. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.